This tutorial will show how to create appointment slots in Google Calendar. To begin, you want to create a new calendar for your appointment slots. You don't want to put your appointment slots on your personal calendar because you don't necessarily want to share that out with the people who are going to access these appointments. So to create a new calendar, you come over here to where it says My Calendars, click the disclosure triangle, and choose Create New Calendar. I've already done this. I've got a calendar called Teacher Laptop Drop-Off. So I'm going to come here and I'm going to pick a starting time for my appointment slots. By default, event is the selection, but I'm going to change it over here to appointment slots. Here's where you can put in what it's going to be. Here's where I'm going to change the calendar to the one I made specifically for my appointments. And I want my slots to be 30 minutes in length. So I'm going to leave that option selected. And I'm going to click on Edit Details. Notice on this screen at the top, there is a tutorial that gives you a quick reference about how to set up appointment slots. So if you ever forget, look at the top of the screen here. Underneath, here is the calendar it's going to be applied to. Here is going to be the link to the appointment slot calendar. Here again is my title, the start day, the start time, the end time. I'm going to change that end time to when my last appointment block is going to be, let's say 3 o'clock. I can make it repeat if I want to spread this over several days or maybe the entire week. Down here I can say where it's going to take place. I can even put a description. When all the settings are set and done, I'm going to choose Save. Notice now, on my calendar, I have this big box that says Snow Leopard Upgrade with 30-minute slots. I'm going to go back in to the details so I can grab this appointment page link. I'm going to copy that link address. And I would take that link and I would paste it onto my web page or send it out through an email or some kind of notice to the people who I want to be able to sign up. And what they'll see, if I come over here, is this interface. Let's go to the right day, week here. And now you can see here are my appointment slots by 30-minute increments. It also shows the events on my calendar so that I make sure I don't sign up for an appointment that conflicts with another event I already have scheduled. If you wanted to sign up for a slot, you would click on the slot that's appropriate. Notice it would put your name from your Google accounts automatically, and you would hit Save. This confirms that the appointment has been made, and you notice the slot has disappeared and is showing it on my calendar. I can even go back to Google Calendar's interface, refresh, and there's my appointment. This concludes this tutorial.